soldiers are too cool, man. Good night. Uh-oh, man. Crowd's getting ugly.
Can I have your autograph?
Really ugly, man. I'm out of here.
See it, Bill? See it? It's a shooting star. Make a wish. Bill, make a wish, buddy. Go on.
Oh, yes. I'll make a wish, Scooter. Watch me!
Tell me your wish. What was your wish? Tell me, Bill. You know, Bill, it appears that shooting star is headed this way. Right for you.
My wish came through! Scooter is gone! I did it! He's gone! I love my life! Scooter's gone! Gone, gone, gone! Scooter is gone! Gone, gone!
Oh, Bill. Time to wake up, sleepyhead.
Oh, I wished you away.
No, you didn't, Bill. Don't be silly. I'm right here, safe and sound. You were just having a bad dream.
Bad? Oh, why did you ever wake me up?
I was afraid you might hurt yourself.
Hurt myself? Dancing with joy? Simply dancing the dance of a man who has finally found true happiness, huh? How?
Well, that dreaming person could dance himself right over the side of a cliff.
Huh? When does the hurting stop? Kids, if you know, please write me.
Sorry, Bill.
Floating device must save me. Safe at last in this tube. Life spared. Now can go on and then throw Scooter in a volcano! Gee, there sure seems to be an abundance of these floating things.
Out! You are chewing on my head! Out! Stop! Out! Chewing on my head!
Man, I love entertaining the troops. Survive for my family, for my fans, for my residual checks.
Thunder lizards, pay attention. We have reason to believe D. Snidosaur may have gone down in the X zone.
Thuggo country.
Exactly. You three must rescue him. Who knows what diabolical, cruel torture those thuggosaurs could be putting that poor dino star through at this very moment.
No, please, I can't. I can't take anymore.
All right, you poor tortured wretch. What is it then? What do you want to watch?
I don't care. I'm just saying I hate watching golf. It's torture.
Impetuous rock star.
Hey, I'm getting a snack. Anybody want anything?
Chips would be good. Something light. More popcorn.
The old just going for a snack trick. Oh, hello.
Biff!
Oh, yes, oh, bellowing bloated one.
What is the prisoner doing out of his cell?
I believe he was getting a snack, oh, crusty scalped leader.
Hey, man, I was gonna get something for everyone.
Silence! Come out of there, Biff. This is the prisoner's cell. It's supposed to be a place of unspeakable terror. Now it looks like a place of unspeakable slumber parties.
Well, oh great balloon-headed nabob, you told us to make the prisoner comfortable.
Biff, when an evil villain of my substantial caliber says, make the prisoner comfortable, I mean just the opposite. Now get out of there!
Like I'm supposed to do that.
They could have just said something.
Do the opposite, sure. I never did get my snack.
Now that our bait's on the hook, it's time to wait for the fishies to bite.
Nice laugh.
Thank you.
What? What are you doing?
I'm repelling and flossing at the same time.
My teeth, man!
Oh, Bill. There you are, buddy. Boy, it sure looks like something broke. You're really stuck there, aren't you?
No, Scooter, not really. I like it here. I've always wondered what it would feel like to be bird do with eyes.
Maybe this could help.
No, no, no. Scooter, you stupid! Turn it off! When does it get better?
This is the spot. Dee Snidersaw was taken from here.
And look at these bony footprints.
Thugosaurs, man. They've got Dee Snidersaw, man. We gotta help him, man.
Quiet, squad. I heard something. Over there in the wreckage.
Oh.
Hello.
Humans!
Squash him, man.
Don't let him get away.
I got him! Bill!
Why does the whole world hate me?
Human, there's no way out, man. Don't worry, guys. I'll blow him out of here like a spitball.
Huh? Human stuck in my throat.
Don't worry, squad. I know the Heimrock maneuver. Come on, squad. You're supposed to squash him, not swallow him.
I'm sorry.
Come, we can deal with the human pest later. Right now, we must find Dee Snidersaw. I fear he is in grave danger.
Right, Doug. Come on, we'll follow the tracks.
Whee! Come on, buddy. Those nasty thunder lizards are gone. Now we can get out of here and resume our lives.
Oh, great. I can resume my life as a human bath mat. Isn't it wonderful?
So far, we have remained undetected. Let's keep it that way. Follow me. That's right, Thunder Lizards. Come right on in to your doom.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Stuck in jail because this golf magazine. I'm stuck all alone, or what can I do? This jail doesn't have my brand of shampoo. Fellas?
This jail doesn't have his brand of shampoo.
Guys, we're busted. What do we do now?
Well, look who we have here, the Thunder Lizards. We are here on a rescue mission. The only ones who need rescuing are you. Get them! Squad, hit the lights. Dee Snidersaw, we are the terrible Thunder Lizards.
And we're here to rescue you, man.
Get off me and hand me that club.
Don't hand me the club.
Oh, no. I really mean get off me and hand me that club.
See you, fellas. Hey, man. I want to thank you, Thunder Dudes, for rescuing me, man.
Hey, man. It was no trouble, man. It's what we do, man.
Wow, man. That's really cool, man.
Yeah, man. It's a cool job, man.
I don't know how much more I can stomach, man.
Wonderful food, thingy that fills my tummy. Oh, good, wonderful food.
Is it wrong to love you so?
Oh, I do. I love you. I love you. You fill my tummy with nummies.
What are you doing?
Oh, what does it look like I'm doing, you mentally bankrupt baboon? I am gorging myself on food. Glorious food! I am going to eat all of it. It's mine. All mine!
Bill, don't you think we ought to save some food for those times when food's not so abundant?
Scooter, go away.
But...
Get away! Don't play that tarpon! I cannot enjoy my food with you standing there!
All right, Bill, if that's what you want.
That's what I want, all right.
Save food for a time when it's not so abundant. Ha! Right, prehistoric troll.
Away with you, Scooter.
I told you to leave me in peace! Will you stop staring at me, you goof? Huh? Don't go slow! When does it stop? When? Close one, huh, Bill?
Huh?
You! Oh. Why, Scooter, why do jungle slugs want to chew on my head? It never stops! I get no rest.
Well, Bill, if you weren't so plump, maybe you wouldn't look so appetizing to the jungle slugs.
What do you mean, plump?
I'm afraid you've gotten yourself a little, well, extra gut there. You've eaten everything in sight, leaving the jungle slugs with nothing to eat. They know you're full of food, so they want to eat you.
Well, how do I unplump myself?
I'm glad you asked.
Oh, why couldn't we just climb down from the tree?
See, Bill, I've invented exercise. I believe if you do enough exercise, you'll be deplumped.
And the jungle slugs will leave me alone?
It's worth a try.
So, what do I do?
Just walk where you are.
Walk where I am? I...
See? Nothing to it.
This isn't too terrible. The more you do it, the more gut you lose.
Well, then, maybe I'll just speed up the process. Scooter, dear boy, for once I believe you have come up with a wonderful idea. Come here, this crazy thing. Make it stop!
Just stop running, Bill.
Huh? Ow! Whoa! Hey! Oh! Ow!
Hey, buddy! You're looking smaller already!
I have detected a small detonation of some kind. I suspect it is the humans. Gentle Zaws, prepare to go in for a closer look. Guys?
Ha ha! That's pretty good, Cutter. How about this one?
Hey, that's great, Squat. It's Doc, and he's grumpy. He's holding some kind of mallet.
Hmm. I don't remember making him holding a... Uh-oh.
Now that I have your attention, prepare for landing in the X Zone. Everyone remember where we parked? According to my beeping device, the humans are close. So heads up, guys.
Huh?
Okay, Bill. Maybe the treadmill wasn't such a good idea. Here's my newest exercise device. I call it the Steppocizer. And I promise it can't hurt you, and you'll work off that plumpiness before you know it.
Bye-bye, hurt. Bye-bye.
Okay, Bill. All you do is walk up the stairs.
Okay, all right. This is easy enough.
That's great, Bill. You just keep at it. I'll come back and check on you.
Huh? Right, you are you falling down the stairs. Ow! Never do make it out. Stop! Make it out. Why I do?
I have a lock on the humans.
Oh, I might as well give up. Something about it is wrong. I can't put my finger on it, but I have a feeling this telephone invention will never work. I better just start all over again.
There it is. We found one. A human. We must proceed with absolute silence. Pass it on.
Hey, Squat. We found one. Keep very quiet, okay? What? Oh! Are you trying to say something to me, Cutter? Hold on! Let me turn this down!
I said keep it down, Squat. We spotted a human and we're about to blast him. We don't want him to know we're here!
Please deposit 10 cents.
Hmm. Excuse me, could you change this?
Did I do deserve this head bouncing on stairs?
Bill! Come on, that's enough exercise for now. We gotta get out of here. The Thunder Lizards are out there, after us.
Oh, really, Scooter?
Well, I have just spent the last eternity bouncing my skull on this torture device you made. What could those insipid Thunder Lizards do to me that could be any worse, huh? Scooter, what?
Well, Bill, I guess I could drop a beehive grenade on your head.
Yes. Yes, that could in fact be worse.
Get this on my head!
Nice! God, Squad! Just listen to their screams!
Come on, guys! Let's go pick up the pieces and make hors d'oeuvres out of them! I brought toothpicks!
Ooh!
Wait, I don't trust these humans. I didn't hear our B-grenade detonate. This could be a trap.
I find it hard to believe those pea-sized sorry excuse for a subspecies have the brain power to eat with a fork, much less set up a trap. I'm with Squat.
Let's get him! Hey, buddy, you handled that really well. I've always said that you were swell. Now I can honestly say you're really swollen. Get it?
Oh, so you're swollen, you trilobite sucking little human toadstool!
Do you hear something, man?
It's the sound of our beehive grenade, apparently being thrown right back at us.
I'm sorry.
Help! Help! Get him off! Help!
Now, if you two are done playing with the bees, we must locate those humans.
How do they do it, man? How do the humans always beat us, man? How? I can't take it. I can't!
Snap out of it, Squad! You're scaring me. You're out of control. Here, maybe you just need a drink of water. There you go, Squad. You're gonna be okay. There you go. Feel better?
Cutter, is that you?
What, Squat? What do you need?
Read me a story.
Anything, Doc?
Oh, yes. I have a perfect fix on the human location. Soon they will be doomed.
Well, Doc, how are we gonna blast the humans? We used up our only beehive grenade.
I brought a secret weapon just in case. A canister of liquid helium. We leave the liquid in puddles around their location. As soon as they step in it, they become lighter than air. Once they float above the trees, we can use an ordinary slingshot, or even a sharp stick, to pop them like a balloon.
Liquid helium! Ingenious, Doc! What does this diabolical weapon look like?
I've got it here on my utility belt. The canister was right here, right next to my water canteen.
Gee, Doc. This, canister, it, didn't look anything like, this.
Where is the liquid helium that was in this canister?
Well, Doc, it's kind of a funny story.
Hey, guys! I feel much better. Hey, why are you looking at me like that? And hey, where am I going? Guys, I'm floating away! Hey, guys!
Hang on, Squad! Ew! Huh?
I got you, Doc!
Well, guys, I never thought I'd say it, but at least things aren't gonna get much worse than this anytime soon.
Yeah! Gee, Doc, do you think that molten lava we're about to land in is as hot as it looks?
I'm gonna listen through!